Right, so 134 times by 5. So let's do this, 134 times by 5 using the formal written method. And we have got an equal sign here. So we have got 5 times 4, which is 20. So we're going to regroup. 3 times 5 is 15, so 3 times 30 is going to be 150. 150 plus 20 is going to be 170, so 70 goes there. 100 times by 5 is going to be 500 plus the 100 that we've regrouped gives us 600, so we end up with a total of 670.